How would I measure bouillon cubes compared to the actual powder? Is there a standard measurement that can be used?
The bouillon cubes I am familiar with are equal to 1 teaspoon of powder. I'd figure it backwards. You need X amount of bouillon. You can see, from the specific powder and the specific cubes, how much you'll need of each to make that X amount. Then calculate the ratio based on those numbers. Then cook, and discover there's a taste difference, and correct accordingly. Smiley face.